Barnwell, a community where friends and family come together for football. And this humid Friday night in September is no different. The Warhorses come into week 3, 2-0 versus in-county rivals. But Bamberg is their first big test. Can Barnwell keep up the winning streak over the Red Raiders? As one coach put it, roll the film.
It's game day.
That's right.
Look out.
Man, the quarterback keeps it, looks down the field. Got a man wide open. Did he make it?
Did he catch that ball?
Yeah, touchdown.
Unbelievable catch that time. I thought Bamberg had knocked that way. That's Jaquan Peoples makes a great catch over there. Gonna be a safety.
Tyler Smith,
Tyler's got it.
He's going to the 10 so for a touchdown, dog.
Why in the world did he get out of that big pile up?
I don't know what in the world he did, but he came out for a touchdown.
That's they had him stacked up on the line. And they
coming from the trenches, we don't get too many options. The fans always got their eyes on you like.
Tackle off the right.
He going in.
Touchdown. Wow, right through the middle goes Tyler Smith. They never answer when I call. Now I'm the one they call. I done been up and I've been down and I done seen it all. I've been down and I done seen it all. Was in the gym working my shot. Now they pass me the ball. They never answer.
Gets it to the outside. He's down the line, sideline. He may go all the way down to the 25. Guess what?
Cameron?
Yep.
Where do you get all that speed?
But I've been doing super bad like Seth and McLovin. Trying to run the underground like Miss Harriet Tubman. Been playing tug of war all of my life. I can't stop tugging. Oh, you love me now? You want to be friends and dab me up? Hand me back when I was down and out. You was the main one that always used to count me out. Their prezzies were the now. And I've been down and I done seen it all. Was in the gym working my shot. Now they pass me the ball. They never answer when I call. Now I'm the one they call. I done been up and I've been down and I done seen it all. I've been up and I've been down.